4 o'clock this morning, the alarm went on, and I went here, and the police were already here, and we could see that they smashed the window, the door, and somebody went in, and they took 10 sculptures of the artist Salvador Dali. The values are somewhere between 20 to 50,000 euro each. They did not get the certificates, which is very good, I think, because that would give them some big problems to sell the sculptures without the certificates.